For today's Oracle blessing, we are being directed to look at our relationships and to see if we can focus on the positive, even if maybe things aren't going the way that we hoped, or if we are having difficulty with our place in these relationships, to maybe imagine or understand how whatever is going on at this time is actually serving your highest good, the highest good of both and or all involved, and to just try to keep a positive mindset no matter what, to see the positive in those you're relating with as well as yourself. I hope this helps.